Destroy Esmeralda and let her taste the fires of hell, or else let her be